Right now, we know the identity of an armed suspect involved in a barricade situation on the south side last night. Tucson police, they responded to reports of a fire in a neighborhood near Ajo Way and I-19 Monday night. That is where they found 45-year-old Vincent Paul Ramirez, who was armed inside a home. After several hours, officers were able to detain Ramirez and book him into Pima County Jail on multiple charges. No injuries were reported.